in the most crowded left hand corner, so to the straight chairs, you know, and then the two of them, so I'm here
to the odd one figured out, they just have one more problem to solve.
We want to do $920 for left over. I'm guessing we're gonna end up done on that, you know, especially talking about the LED, very idea, it's not gonna be the most cost effective.
Some unexpected electrical work has added about $2,000 to their renovation. Now, they need to find out some kitchen and can make up the difference.
How much do you want to pay for one? I'm guessing somewhere around $1,000. That's good.
All right, now, construction,
Basically, you have two entries, and that's it, or white entry and backslash.
So, yeah, so we might just keep,
Jason and I decided to own another entry in the kitchen instead of two, so now they're all back down to their $50,000 budget. This week, the best thing to smash doors are coming out of the main hall. Preparation program continues for, kitchen and living. They're also tearing up the dated tile on the bathroom after doing some painting around the house.
We're ready, our parents to help, my mom's here. Jason's parents are here, he keeps getting in and out. We're just really excited, taking the arm over again, we got this. Got it.
The smaller projects in the bathroom and living room are going to be operated. The larger ones are back, are causing more problems than anticipated.
When I pick up this off the box, then there's.
I'm Charlie American to share my thoughts on how to watch your community information. I'm gonna share these new stories that I've been for years now. CCC administration.
So did your scoundrels not get sore doing that?
They did it first.
I bet. I mean, this might as well have come, as long as I said it over there.
But if you can, I eventually just kinda, I think my hands got so strong.